The National Weather Service in Greenville, Spartanburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for South Central Rutherford County in Western North Carolina, Southeastern Polk County in Western North Carolina, Northern Spartanburg County in Upstate South Carolina, Northwestern Cherokee County in Upstate South Carolina, until 9:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 8:53 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 7 miles northwest of Spartanburg, or near Boiling Springs, South Carolina, moving east at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and half-dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, minor hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Boiling Springs, South Carolina, Lyman, Landrum, Cowpens, Welford, Inman, Mayo, Chesney, Campobello, and Cowpens National Battlefield. Scattered trees and power lines will be blown down in the warned area. Seek shelter inside an interior room. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 9:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in North Carolina, Polk and Rutherford, and the following counties in South Carolina, Cherokee and Spartanburg. The tornado warning for